mid-September 2012, getting ready to hang the nets. Hanging the nets over the grapes.
Surprise!